troubles and they poured over the doctors or the nurse. So we thought here as probably Centuria in the building, and on the 7th floor my art will be. We will hang some beautiful things there, so when I come in to the patient, come into the doctor, hopefully their mind is a little bit more in one piece. And when they're healing, they can heal better when they see beautiful images and I see beautiful art on the walls. This is why many medical centers and hospitals all over the world has paintings on the walls. Now these paintings will be for sale, and we will update them month by month, or maybe 2 months, we see how we will do that. And there will be a little booklet, people can see the prices. And part of the money we go to Operation Smile. And I know about Operation Smile because there's so many plastic surgeons, and I'm so happy for my smile. And I like to share that if anything I can do to make more children have happy smiles. Actually, I just met the founder this last week, and 35 years they have operated on 350,000 children. And it's all of because of all the doctors and nurses who has given their time. Now, I'm not a doctor, I'm not a nurse. I'm a surgeon with a paintbrush. So I thought I could give from there. And I can give of my spirit, and that's the plan even today, where I will give away of painting. And I'm originally from Sweden, so this painting is definitely a merger between Sweden and Philippines. We can put it maybe so in the So this one is called Borealis, because in Sweden when it's winter and it's totally dark, it's white snow, but then we have this gift from God, which is Borealis. And when you have this in your home, who now is the lucky winner, you will see his pearlescent paint in it, so it can kind of pop, even when it's a little darker. And then there's some texture on this it looks dead, but it's not. It's a winter tree in Sweden. And then you can see all the trees here from Philippines. I created it after I had taken a walk in Antipolo's Hills. And this was one of the creations. And it's acrylic on canvas. It's called, Borealis, or in Swedish. I even wrote it in Swedish on the back. Norrsken. And I even have a certificate of authenticity, but I didn't bring that, actually. I need to bring it. So whoever wins, this has to meet me again. Oh, now I'm going to draw. Go to a doctor.
Jay Galvez. Dr. Galvez. You have to draw another.
Oh, he's missing out. Not here. Oh, yeah, tell him what he missed.
Dr. Al Jafar. Whoa!
Lucky guy.
I'd like to thank Dr. J. Alves for not being here. No, thank you very much for this.
Wow.